today's announcements. We'll have a quiz next week. I'm not sure what day yet, but I will let you know tomorrow if it's going to be on Monday. You have nothing to turn, and then you have no incompletes. Now today we're going to finish yesterday's homework and take notes. Now, Gabrielle, please listen carefully. Your mom emailed me and told me you had finished Wednesday's homework, but I wasn't sure if she meant you had finished the entire assignment or just half of it, like I told you to do. And I hope you heard me say that yesterday. You did not have to do the entire assignment yesterday, just half of it. So, if you did the entire assignment, then all you have to do today is watch this video, okay? If you did half the assignment yesterday, then finish the homework. Here it is. Here's the help video, okay? And then watch this video here. Now, this video is honestly about characteristics of imperfect functions, and I'm going to explain that to you and talk to you about it, okay? So that's it there. Now, Gabrielle, you're continuing to do really, really well. I feel like you're really gifted in math. You're doing a good job. You did have a perfect test, so congratulations. That's a really good job, okay? That's all for today, Gabrielle. Please get to work on your homework if you have any of it left to do, and your notes. Have a great day. Contact me if you have any questions at all.